At this time, we'll turn it over to the 7th and 8th grade band, Mr. Charles Lee.
I don't know.
This is my favorite part of the evening, the public speaking part. One of my worst grades in college was public speaking, so I always have to write stuff down so I don't forget anything or say anything dumb. These guys, this is the 7th and 8th grade band. I am so very proud of the progress that they've made this year. Each and every day, they come to class, they work hard, they're doing the things that they need to do to get better at their instruments. Several of these students, I want to go ahead and congratulate for making the MAAA junior high school all conference band. Please stand when I call your name. Ashley Boucher. Caitlin Ray. Callie Jones. Destiny McMahon. Corey Skinner. Lily Tripp. Lane Kelly. Jacob with the K, Thompson. We have two Jacob Thompsons in the same class. One's with a C, one's with a K, so. And Amber Wilkerson. Okay, we're gonna play one more selection from the 7th and 8th grade band. This is Suite from Bohemia. This is a 4-movement piece, too. Thank you.
To the next portion of the program, I'd like to announce the middle school 7th and 8th grade MPH all-conference choir participants. Alexis Levins, Cassie Sutton, Shauna Usher, Taylor Wilson, Austin Meeks, Logan Inman, Ashley Husky, Addie Lorenz, Sherelle Bragg, Paige Hall, Elizabeth Hampton, Jesse Jarvis, Madison Ivester, Alyssa Smith, and I think that's it, so thank you. Our first selection tonight is entitled All You Need Is Love. Like to highlight a couple soloists. We have Lainey Tucker doing the solo at the very beginning, and we also have Alexis Levins doing the solo at the end.
Thank you.
Hello? Oh, there we go. There's two switches on there. Before we start our first selection, I would like to congratulate the high school band for their excellent rating at the state band contest. We are going to play both songs that we played at contest this year, with our first song, me first playing it in high school under the direction of my high school director, Mr. John Hauser, who's sitting right over there tonight. We're going to play a song named Mazama, and our second being Appalachian Morning. I want to first explain this first song. It is called Mazama, Legends of the Pacific Northwest. It's written about a tribe of Native Americans that lived in an area known as Mount Mazama. Most of the tribe vanished when this volcanic mountain erupted and formed what is now known as Crater Lake in the Pacific Northwest. Please enjoy Mazama.
Thank you.
Before our next election, I want to recognize several students who diligently prepare a small ensemble for history contest where they received a 1 rating. Because of this, Jordan Boucher, Brooke Toomey, and Caleb Skinner performed the clarinet trio at the State Music Festival at the University of Missouri Columbia, where they received a 2 rating. So we're going to listen to, oh my goodness, I forgot the name of the song, Allegro from Sonatina number 6. I should have made Caleb do that again, shouldn't I? So we're going to listen to that. It's by Mozart, so this is our clarinet trio. Not only did Caleb play in this ensemble, Caleb also took a solo, very, very difficult solo to a district contest where he received a 1 rating. Then he went on to state, and he also got a 1 rating at state. So we're going to let Caleb play part of this because it's 8.5 minutes long. Lots of runs and trills. And Caleb worked really hard on this solo, so we're going to let him play a little bit of it. It's called Concertina.
Thank you.
Okay, we have several students that were selected for various honor bands this year. 9 students were selected to participate in the MAAA All-Conference Honor Band. Please stand when I call your name. Samantha Reed. Megan Toomey. Amanda Hansen. Caleb Skinner. Brooke Toomey. Shane Kazee. Brock Huffman. Josh Hall. And Logan Tucker. One student also auditioned for the SEMO All-District Band. Caleb Skinner was selected as the third chair clarinet player in all of Southeast Missouri. That made him eligible to then audition for Missouri All-State Band, which he was selected as a member of the Missouri All-State Honorable Mention Band. This placed him in the top 40 of all clarinet players in the entire state of Missouri. Congratulations, Caleb. We're going to close our portion of the program with one of my favorites, America's March. This is the Stars and Stripes Forever.
Thank you.
I just wanted to take an opportunity to thank a lot of people within the district and community. First, thank you to the administration, faculty, staff for always supporting the band. I can list names of a lot of great people, but I don't want to be here until 10 o'clock, and I don't think you do either. So, please accept my thanks, all of you, that all the administrators, faculty, staff, anybody who's here every day. I could list. I'm so grateful to be teaching in a district and a community that places such an importance on a strong band program. Thank you so much to the parents who support their kids being here, who bring them to rehearsals, who come to concerts, who drive to faraway places to performances. I certainly appreciate you. And thank you to all of the students that sit back here, all of the students that are sitting up there. Thank you for all your hard work. Thank you for making it such a joy to come to work every day. I love coming here and teaching you guys. Usually at this time of the concert, we would be giving out the Terry Tippenhall Memorial Scholarship Award that is presented to an outstanding senior musician. This scholarship was established by Chris Schillinger from Bailey Jones Barbecue in memory of his great friend and great musician. This year, we have a very unique situation, as we do not have any graduating seniors. So, we will hold this scholarship for following years. I wanted to explain this, why we don't have seniors. When I came last year, we had a group of all freshmen and sophomores. No juniors, no seniors. This year, we've been fortunate enough to keep almost every one of our kids from last year. This year we have 3 juniors, next year we'll have 3 seniors, and next year we're going to have over 50 kids in this band. So I'm really, really excited about the future of our band program, because a lot of these kids sitting up here will be moving over here, and we're losing no one next year. So that's our part of the concert. I'm going to pass this on to Miss Julia Beckwith.
The high school portion of the program, I'm going to have Hannah Nash, who is a senior, and she also went to district competition and obtained a 1 rating, and then she went on to state and obtained a 2 rating. So we're very, very proud of her. And in addition to that, since he mentioned the Terry Tiffenauer Scholarship, I want to go ahead and just talk a little bit about that, because Chris Schillinger of Bailey Jones is just a wonderful man, and last year he decided to give the concert choir the same scholarship that he's been giving the band from every year from now on. So last year, Megan Buchanan was our first recipient, and this year, Ms. Hannah Nash is our recipient. So at this time, I'd like Carla Savage to present Hannah Nash with the Terry Tiffenauer Scholarship.
Go.
And next up, we have our Arcadia Valley Sextet, and they will be singing Come to Me, Oh My Love. And as they gather in front of the microphones, I just want to brag on them a little bit. They also went to district competition. All six of them received a 1 rating there and went on to state, and they received a 2 rating. So we're just really proud to have that many students from all of the band and choir program at Penn State this year. So please give these kids another round of applause.
My love to the song in my heart, it is calling and calling in beautiful song. Gently, so gently, it beckons you near me, it circles around you and carries you home. Come to me, oh my love, come to me, oh my love, oh my love, come to me. Calling to you in a beautiful song, gently, so gently it beckons you, circles around you and carries you home. Listen, my love, to the song in my heart, it is calling and calling in beautiful song, gently, so gently it beckons you near me, it circles around you and carries you home. Come to me, oh my love, come to me, oh my love, oh my love, come to me. Oh my love, come to me.
Very nice job. Now I'd like to invite the concert choir to come up, and we will now be singing Dreams of Thee. The concert choir went to district competition this year, and we as a group received the 2 ratings, so we did an excellent job. So congratulations to the kids for all of their hard work. I'd also like to recognize Halsey Dominic for attending district competition with us. She played the oboe and accompanied this piece. So this is Halsey Dominic, and she will be accompanying with Emily Parker.
Thank you.
Invite the mixed choir to come up with us, and we will be closing this concert out by a song called Home by Philip Phillips. As they are assembling on the risers, I'd just like to take a moment and thank Mr. Jack Sadler from J98. He is broadcasting this concert live on the web. And if you would like to go visit the website to look it up, the website information is mymoinfo.com, and it will be archived. So again, thank you, Jack Sadler and J98. Thank you very much. I'd also like to just make a few closing remarks. As some of you all may know, I will not be returning next year. So I wanted to say thank you so much to the kids. Thank you to the community. Thank you.
Thank you.
joy.